Hi Tasters, I'm Lonnie Nishiyama and this is America's Got Taste. And today I'm talking about fish because it's good for you. And also I'm specifically talking about Opah fish, which, don't get it confused, it's not Oprah fish, but if it was Oprah fish, it'd be very expensive. It's Opah fish, O-P-A-H. It basically tastes like ahi tuna and it's got the consistency of a swordfish. Literally so amazing and so delicious, but I don't see it often. I was in Whole Foods like last weekend and I saw it in the market and I had to buy it. I took it home, I served it with like, I'd say a medium rare temperature, and I seared the outside with some Hawaiian salt. Killer. My entire family loved it. They've never really even had it, even though they're from Hawaii. They've had some sashimi versions of it, but I literally prepared it in a different way that they appreciated. It's also a really rare fish because it's warm-blooded. Its heart is warm-blooded, but its body is cold-blooded. I know, it's confusing. Anyways, I think fish is good for you. It's amazing because it has omega-3s, it's low in fat, and I have to admit that it does have mercury in it, but that's kind of our own fault as Americans, as polluting the ocean. Sushi has made a comeback, and I think that sashimi and sushi actually went out of style for a while because people were scared of mercury, but it's no longer weird, it's no longer scary. If you just prepare it correctly and you eat the right amounts, you're totally fine. Seafood and fish is in all types of Asian cuisine, and I grew up eating that type of food. So I would have sashimi for breakfast with my grandparents, I would eat it for lunch, and even at dinner, I would put some ikura, which is salmon roe, on top of my rice. Sushi used to be really weird and mysterious, and people were like, I can't believe you're eating sushi, that's disgusting, I'm gonna puke. But now it's totally trending, it's in every market, it's in every restaurant. You can go to like a regular cafe and they have some sort of California roll. So sushi's super cool, and America, you know what you did. You spoke and you know that you have taste. So I have this Opah recipe with Hawaiian salt, seared, awesome. It's on my website, check it out, America's Got Taste, and there's other amazing fish recipes on there. If you wanna follow me on Instagram, you know it, Lonnie Nishiyama. See you guys later.